give a quick shout out to Quickplay Sport for sending out the Rebounder. None of this would have been possible without them sending it out, and they sent it free of charge, so I really can't complain. The Rebounder itself is so much fun. It's just a shame it's so big, because it's kind of hard to like get playing time with it. I only had two sessions with it, and one of them I lost on my phone. Deleted it by accident, which is quite a fail. But, and due to the fact that the Rebounder is so big and it's kind of hard for me to use it, take it down to the pitches and stuff like that, it means that I'm just going to not use it. So I'm running a giveaway down in the description. If you click on that link and go and enter, then you're in with a chance to win the Rebounder off me. I'd rather one of you guys have it and enjoy it and use it for training and stuff like that and improving your skills than me just have it sitting in one of my sheds. So if you go down in the description, there should be a link there. If you go and enter it and share it with your friends and stuff like that, then you're in with a chance to win Quickplay's Rebounder. It's one of the best rebounders that they've got, if not the best, and you might be lucky enough to have it sent to you for free. So, as I said, hope you did enjoy today's video. Please leave a like and subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll catch you guys next time.